Hi friend, this is Susheel and I'm going to discuss with you. Today's topic of discussion is art and culture. This is about me. I am SK Mishra. I've done MBA and MSc from IRS. Let's start. Earlier in previous topic I discussed what is a classical dance. Now let's revisit. Then I have already told you Brahmaji creator, he inspired says Bharat Puni to write Natyasastra. Natyasastra is also known as Natyasastra. Natyasastra is also in a half Veda. There are four Vedas. In my previous lecture, I have told you there are four Vedas: Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sam Veda, and Athar Veda. And this fourth is Natyasastra. It is an excellent book on the performing arts. It has codified dances, dramas, and best performance evoke rasas. There are two aspects. This is rasa. It is a kind of evocation starting. It's a rasa, and among the audience by invoking a particular bhava. Bhava and rasa, these are the two things which we should most we have to concentrate. And later in subsequent lecture, you will analyze what is its meaning. What is the rasa and what is bhava? And bhava is kind of mudra. And rasa, they have different connotations, they have different meaning, and I will tell you. Now let's start. The Sangeet Natak Academy recognizes these 8 Indian classical dances. And these things I have already I have covered in my previous lecture. Bharatnatyam, first, second is Kathak, third is Kathakali, fourth is Kuchipudi, and fifth is Manipuri, sixth is Moniattam, and seventh is Odissi and Satriya. There is just 8 classical dances, and these are classical in nature. It has been designated by Sangeet Natak Academy, which is our premier institution. So in these lectures we have also gone through with Sabha. Sabha is also called Galmukunda Priya. Those who are from south, they do have a better pronunciation for that, and forgive me for incorrect pronunciation, and I will make my tempo so that you don't get hurted, because something which is related with culture. So Sabha is also known as Gaman. Now this is Gan Mukunda Priya. These are the organization involved in the promotion of classical art from South India. Now, principle required a classical dance from this is why a dance is called classical. So I would highlight here. This is principle required to a classical dance from this. There should be a treatise or repertoire of dance and demology like Natya Sastra, Abhinaya Darpan, and Sangeet Tattakar. And these things, Natya Sastra, Abhinaya Darpan, and Sangeet Ratnakar, these are the treatises, these are the books, and they have written by, and I have also covered. So I will not tell all the things in you have to go there and visit that topic. Now let's start Bharatanatyam. It is the oldest among all the classical dance forms. Bharatanatyam derives its name from Bharat and Natyam. Natyam means Tamil. In Natyam is a word Tamil, which Tamil is word, and which mean is dance. And there are so many scholars, Bharat, Bhav, Rag, and Tal. There are so many different scholars. They do have different meaning. Now, if we are going to Bharat Muni, as you know, he has written Natyasastra, and it is a dance form can be traced back to Sadir. Sadir is Sadir means Sadir. This is Sadir or Sadir, but pronunciation like Sadir. This is a solo dance performance of the temple dancer. Yeah, especially this is a Devadasis. Devadasi are temple dancers, and there is a one famous movie, I think Chingari, is where a flight of this young Dasis have been. Hence it is also referred as a Dasyattam. Because the system here, now with decline of Devadasi system, टू नियरली एक्सटिंक्ट, लगभग ये एक्सटिंक्ट ही हो गया था. एंड विद हेल्प ऑफ ई कृष्ण स्वामी अय्यर, ई कृष्ण अय्यर, ही वॉज अ प्रोमिनेंट फ्रीडम फाइटर एंड ही रिवाइव फ्रॉम. एंड रुक्मणी देवी अरुंदले, इट इज़ अ फेमस प्रोमिनेंट फिगर हु हैव रिवाइव दिस भरतनाट्यम. सो वट इज सर इम्पॉर्टेंट फीचर भरतनाट्यम? सो दे आर फोर डांस फोर टीचर्स, तंजौर दे आर दे बिकॉज क्वार्टर इज फोर, क्वार्टर इज फोर एंड दे आर कॉल्ड तंजौर क्वार्टर. तंजौर इज अज अ प्लेस इन साउथ इंडिया, इट्स अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन तमिलनाडु आई थिंक. तो दे आर फोर क्वार्टर, दे आर फोर टीचर, दे आर फोर डांस टीचर, चिया, पुनिया, बिदुल्लू एंड शिवानंदनम. They are the four teacher and they have written I think four books, and that is not of note. This is a figure, or this is Devdasi who is performing this Bharatnatyam. Now there was a, what is the element of recitals? So there are four eight elements. First is Alla Biru, second is Jadishwaram, third is Sabdam, fourth is Varanam, fifth is Padam, sixth is Jawali, and seventh is Thilanna. Alla Biru is invocation to the God, वो मंगलाचरण टाइप का होता है. तो Alla Biru, Alla Biru, Alla Biru is मंगलाचरण का आइटम. ठीक, तो नियरली सर इट्स काइंड ऑफ इनोकेशन बेसिस ऑफ द परफॉर्मेंस विच इंक्लूड डिफरेंट पोस्टर्स and also in accompanied with rhythmic syllables. It is mean to have a blessing, like you say Om Gang Galpataye Namah type thing, Pratham Nimantrana Aapko Brahma Vishnu Mahesh type. This is such kind of there is a Sanskrit word, because they use in Tamil this Canadian Kannada word. So Dravida music they follow. I am using a very Hindi, so don't get confused with Om Ganesha Nama. It's kind of just own invocation to God. And second, Jatiswaram is a pure form dance where it also include different poses of the movement. And third is a Sabdam. Sabdam is a dramatic element which include the Avinay in the song, and it is generally in praise of the glory of God. And fifth is a Varnam. Varnam is dance. Varnam include also dance and emotion, and there is a raga and tala, and a raga and a tala they are synchronous. And I have a actual look, and I will show you in this video itself what meaning they have. May varnam, there is a padam, jawali and thilana. Thilana is the concluding stage. Okay, now the book tempo se unka upar high, एक उनका टेम्पो हाई जाता है, वहाँ से नीचे होते हैं. तो अल्ला रिपु, जतिस्वरम, शब्दम, वर्णम, पदम, जवाली एंड थिलाना, दीज आर द एलिमेंट ऑफ रिसाइटल्स. एज आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू व्हाट इज तंजौर क्वार्टर, एंड भरतनाट्यम इज ऑफन डिफर्ड एज अ फायर डांस. ओके, एंड इन दिस डांस फॉर्म इक्वल एम्फेसिस गिवन बोथ तांडव एंड लस्य. तांडव एंड लस्य आर डिफरेंट रसास aspect of dances, and there is major emphasis on, you know, to be a better Bharatnatyam dancer, you have to work at least 8 years to be a good successful Bharatnatyam dancer. So requires so much dedication. One of the principal mudra is Kathak Mukhast, and knees are mostly bent, and it is characterized by Ek Acharya Ishyam. It's they have in different roles, or there are so many prominent figures like Yamini Krishnamurti, Padma Subramanyam, Mralini and Malika Sarabhai. It is a famous, she got a Padma Vibhushan some year back. Now second is Kuchipudi. Kuchipudi is originally performed by a group of actors going from village Andhra Pradesh Andhra Pradesh, and Kuchipudi, Andhra Pradesh Abakal. It is also it names. It have a name. There is a village in in Andhra Pradesh, Kuchalepuram or Kusallepuram, that is the name, and this name derive this Kuchipudi. With the advent of Vaishnavism, dance form became a monopoly of male Brahmins, and it began to perform at temples. So basically all the classical dances, they are mostly performing to appease god or goddess. So stories are Bhagavat Puranas and Bhagavatulas, and the dance form gained prominence under the patronage of Vijayanagar and Golconda ruler. Golconda and Vijayanagar, these are the two prominent Mahajanpatas at that time. However, it remained, you can say, it remained confined to villages and remained obscure till the advent of 20th century. Bala Saraswati and Ragini Devi, they revived this dance form. Bala Saraswati and Ragini Devi. And it's a unique feature is Tarangam, hands are played with two diyas, and I will show you a small oil burning, and there is a dancer and who stand on this tastari, kanapdis, and there is a movement of that tastari. This there is a diya, and diya is known as kindi, a small vessel, and kindi lota type kota hai, pani bara hota hai, water on the head, dancing on a brass plate, and the plate is made of brass. Natyamala is a puja dance form performed in the Bali Pithani temple, and Kalika dance performed in the Kalyan Mandapam. These are two forms of this. Natyamala has three kinds: ritual dance for god, Kalika dance for intellectual, and Bhagavat Puran for common place. Only may perform this. Okay. Now, element are the same. Carnatic music, Nidangam are used, classical South Indian percussion instrument, and the violin, flute, and tambura. And I will show the figures of tambura. So, sorry for actually that is not missing. So, this was. Kerala, and graceful form of dance, it means to perform as solo recital by form in Mohini. And Mohini, you should know what is mean. There is a story, Lord Shiva is a very graceful god. Then Mohiniyattam, other dance of Kathakali.